Hey Nail Techs, it's Jill Wright from nailtechevent.com. I'm bringing you a little nail hack that I learned long time ago. And so this is gonna make your life easier and it's gonna save you some money. So you might wanna try this. Okay, you know the stainless steel files that we get? These are totally sanitizable, disinfectant, the whole nine yards. You don't have to worry about these. You can buy one of these and they'll last you the rest of your nail tech life. That's how good and strong these are. And then what you do is you buy the replacement grits in a pack like this. So they come like this. This is a grit and you peel off the back and then you stick it. That's what these are. And there's a couple different grit sizes and whatnot, but you peel it off and you stick it on here. And so then you can do your filing, toenails, like mainly what I do, but you can use it on nails. Comes in 100 grit, 240, 180, I believe. And when you're done, it's totally like rip it off, throw it away. Then you can disinfect your file and you're good to go because these are one use. So anyway, here is the nail hack. You know how like when you're doing pedicures, and you can use those buffer blocks and you're buffing over, trying to smooth down the ridges and whatnot. The buffer blocks are really big and they're one use only, so you gotta throw them away and then it costs more money in the long run because they're like huge and you hardly have used one little side, but you really can't use it again on other toenails because they're not disinfectable. So you gotta throw them away. So then they came out with those little square buffer thingies and I've tried those too, but I don't know about you, and I'm like buffing, all of a sudden it like goes flying out of my hand and like it's on the floor and I gotta go get another one and you're like, oh crap. And so you're like wasting. Here's a good nail hack that I learned. This, you're gonna love this. Since you're already buying these for your replacement files, your grits, a scissors, cut it into four sections, and then this is what you get, a little beady one like this. And so then what you do is you peel off the back and you stick it to your finger, and now you are ready to buff the toenails. Buff that one foot, take it off, stick it to your other finger, buff the toenails, smooth the edges. Then when you're done, throw it away. Totally sanitary, very economical. I'm telling you, it was like one of the best nail hacks I ever learned. And I don't know how I thought of it, but I did, and I just like have been rolling with it ever since. So anyway, Nail Techs, give it a shot, and you know, let me know in the comments below how it works out for you. And please, if you would, share my videos with any of your Nail Tech friends who you think that this would benefit, because the more shares and likes means it's going to start ranking higher in Google and YouTube search. So that way when somebody goes types in Nail Tech questions about buffing, it would pop up and it might help them. So I appreciate it. And if you want to know more about our Nails Only trade show that we hold every year in Gatlinburg, Tennessee, go to nailtechevent.com. Thanks and peace out, Nail Techs.